Joe Bastillos here. Sorry about my current appearance. I'm recovering from my first muscular sub illness of the year. Just one of the joys of teaching. I'm in my 21st year teaching, but my first year teaching in Las Vegas at Fitzgerald Elementary's STEAM Lab using ZSpace Windows-based 3D workstations. Funny thing, after 21 years, I'm still finding that the packaged curriculum tends to need an individual teacher's hand to make it understandable to one's students. In this case, I've employed my classroom set of 18 iPads for students to draw their responses and/or video record their work and learning reflections. I got into teaching because I saw the value of helping learners versus getting my name on a byline. My BA was in journalism. Also, having worked 15 years before this as a communications technician for Pacific Bell, I was used to troubleshooting problems and finding ways to use technology to work around the problem. The point of using technology in the classroom is to engage the learner in a way that wouldn't otherwise be possible. Few of my second language learners, back when I first started teaching, would have ever read the Epic of Gilgamesh. But when we were studying ancient Mesopotamia, I made group workbooks for them, had them write their names on clay in cuneiform, and when I read a child-friendly version of the story to them, I projected 7-foot images of Enkidu and Gilgamesh fighting the Bull of Heaven on the wall. I used the tech I had to reach them and bring the story of this ancient hero to life. Today I have iPads to help them record their thoughts and understanding when writing out answers would be a bottleneck to their learning. They have all the energy and desire to learn. We just have to develop the structure to increase the effectiveness of the learning process. I employ technology to do the most human thing possible, to enable the learning of other humans, young and not so young. For more information on my work, you can go to my online resume at joebustillos-resume.info or at my blog at jbbsfinalthoughts.com. Thank you.